What's your name?
I'm Aiden. Aiden Wolbeckon.
Okay.
Hello. What's your name?
Carolina. What's that about?
This is a taniwha based on the legend of Hetaitai and Ngaki. And basically, this is Ngaki, and he was the taniwha that broke out of the Wellington Harbour and found his way into the Cook Strait. He had a coiled tail, and that created the Hutt River. So, I guess I tried to do a legend that was based on, you know, the area and, you know.
Yeah.
But I'll do Hetaitai eventually, who will be like a more, you know, lazy, lounged back, dreamy taniwha. But yeah.
How did you first get into spray painting?
I started studying art this year. I've always liked it. I've always been into the hip-hop culture, and I thought, why not give it a go? Like, yeah, anyone can do it, just gotta give it a go, so that's what I'm doing. Yes.
Was it hard at first to begin with?
I'm still beginning, so yeah, it's still hard. But I think every time you do it, like anything, you get better and you learn. So, yeah. Yeah.
What would you give some advice to someone that wants to become like you?
Go for it. Just go for it. If you like art, if you like music, whatever, just do it and practice and affiliate yourself with people that have the same ambitions and same drives and just go hard. Yeah. That's about it. Yeah.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.